sing a little once in a while, but not too often. Here's a tune that's one of the most popular guitar solos ever written, Recuerdos de la Alhambra.